And this is why I wanted to ask the women this show here. For women research purposes too, as a woman you should be listening to this one. There are really material things that guys would rather have. Because 600 men were asked the question, would you rather have a girlfriend or a brand new iPhone 6 Plus?
Yeah. Now, today's 101.9 traffic from the Jiffy Lube Traffic Center.
Still not getting any easier for southbound 83 drivers. Solid delays, a couple miles below the PA line, taking down to Belfast Road, where an accident has to block at least one lane. Again, it's tough to see with all the fog out there, so keep that in mind as you head out the door too. South 795 and I-95, still busy trying to get down to the Beltway with the thickest volume on 695 between Bel Air Road and Lock Raven Boulevard, and from Reisterstown Road, basically all the way down to I-70. This update is brought to you by Windless Run New Homes in White Marsh by Beazer Homes, and that's at Beazer.com. If you're looking for a home for the holidays, enjoy half-off options now through November 23rd at the Preserve at Windless Run. New Homes in White Marsh or any Beazer Homes community throughout Maryland, online at Beazer.com. I'm Neil Meiser with traffic on today's 101.9.